Cristian Atsu has been confirmed dead after his body was found under the rubble in the aftermath of the recent earthquakes in Turkey. His agent wrote a message saying, "It is with the heaviest of hearts that I have to announce to all well-wishers that sadly Cristian Atsu's body was recovered this morning. My deepest condolences go to his family and loved ones."